Pain, addiction, anxiety, brokenness. So many of us can struggle and not know how to get free.
And yet our struggles aren't random. They're signals that when answered can actually lead to a thriving life.
Ben and I know this well. After being sexually abused growing up and experiencing pain from my dysfunctional family, I was deeply hurting. And when I came to Christ, many things got better until my unresolved pain caught up to me. I was angry, exhausted, and struggling to go on. I needed God's healing.
I also experienced deep pain, confusion, and trauma growing up. I faced mental health struggles, an addiction to porn, and eventually suicidal thoughts.
Our stories aren't anomalies. After 60 years of ministry, I've seen so much brokenness, hurt, and addiction all around the world. The church is in crisis. We need a radical movement of God to heal our brokenness and bring abundant wholeness.
Maybe you relate to our stories and have wondered how to heal from your pain, how to overcome anxiety or that struggle you continue to return to. Or maybe you've simply wondered how to truly thrive in your life and in your relationship with God and others. That's why together we wrote our new book, Free to Thrive.
In it, we combine our years of research, experiences helping people heal, and all of the biblical principles God has used in our lives and thousands of others to set us free to thrive.
This book will give you the tools to finally heal, overcome the things you've tried to stop doing, and not just be free, but be free to thrive.